Well, we Trinidad Tobago under the last FIFA, under the last Concacaf from Mr. Warner days, we've always hosted. But after that period, our country was literally in the doghouse. And now we see a renaissance where we have grown in confidence again, and the authorities in CONCACAF have given us that opportunity to host this tournament. This is a big tournament. It qualifies three teams to the under 20 Women's World Cup. And I think that it's a golden opportunity for the public of Trinidad and Tobago to come out and support women's football, support women's athletes, and support the country generally, you know. If we produce the crowds and not just a presence, but a passionate presence, you know, by the people and a participative one, I think that this will be good in terms of us hosting future tournaments. Of course, we know the TTFA is well on the way of getting a home at the Atabolan Stadium with hotel, with facilities. So, you know, we could again become the hub in the Caribbean in hosting tournaments. And this one is a good litmus test for us to see how well we do, not just as a team, but as a public, you know, because it's not a team that qualifies for a World Cup, it's a country. And in that country, the fans and the business community, the parents, the team, the association, everybody must play their part. Our country have gone away from the collective action for some time now. Our people have become very individual and very prone to their own survival. And we're saying, what better way to bring the people together than to support the team in this effort in the CONCACAF tournament coming here in January.
How are you preparing the psyche of the girls now for tournament day? When you look at your group, you're looking at the CONCACAF giants in Canada, you have Costa Rica and Haiti. Have you reached that stage of your preparations yet, or go through that process?
Well, traditionally, you know, in women's football in particular, people give the 3 points to USA, they give the 3 points to Canada, they give the 3 points to Mexico, and now Costa Rica. And we're saying with our preparations that these people have got to work for the points with us. Of course, we would like to have friendly internationals outside of the senior women's team against countries. The funding is not there for that, but we're saying that we're preparing with limited resources, with a big heart, and where we lack in resources, we want to make up with effort and attitude. And I think the teams that's going to come here, we want them to work for the points, because by God, by Allah, wallahi, we are also going to work for our points.